Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nde and today I made spaghetti, it's a vegetable spaghetti with dried fish and chicken bits. It's really really nice and it really didn't take that much work, guys. Like super easy. I think one of the easiest recipes I've made on this channel. So basically what I got out was chicken stock. Now my chicken stock, I didn't buy this. I know you know you can buy the ones in the can, but this is not bought. This, I actually made this myself from parboiled chicken that I made earlier for another meal. So I know exactly what's inside. So you will notice that I'm not going to add any extra seasoning because the chicken stock is super seasoned. And we're using dried fish from pepper soup and chicken bits from pepper chicken. So I mean, guys, super easy, straightforward recipe. I already parboiled my spaghetti, my pasta. I think I used power pasta in this. All you have to do is don't let the spaghetti get too soft. Unless you like mushy spaghetti, then you can let it get soft. But if you don't, just let it cook for highest maybe 2 to 3 minutes. Take it off, rinse it off in cold water. And then I popped it into the stock. So I'm going to let this cook totally till it's almost dry, because I'm not really doing much with this recipe. And then I'm adding just bits of pepper chicken that I cut up. This recipe is good when you have like leftover suya, leftover meat, anything, and you're wondering what to do with it, and you really don't even have time to cook. So this is an easy way out. So I poured in that, and then I'm pouring in a remainder of our dried fish pepper soup. I think I've put up the recipe already, so that, and I'm just going to let everything just mix in together. This is on super low heat because you don't want your pasta cooking any more than it has already, because it's totally cooked, well done, well seasoned in the stock. If you're buying stock, you might have to season it, but I didn't buy stock, so I'm already like as sure it was in the stock already, so there was no need for that. And then I popped in a few vegetables, and then I'm going to mix all that in and then let it steam. Now you can do this with any meat, and it doesn't even have to be leftover meat. If you want to have pasta but you don't want the regular jollof stew pepper pasta, this is another way that you can get this done. Okay, and I think I have another recipe where I did this with coconut cream, which was absolutely divine. But this is also good. This is very easy when you use just the basics that you have in the kitchen to make it work. Thank you so much for watching. Our pasta is done, it's beautiful, it's delicious, and it has a kick because of the pepper soup and the pepper chicken. Please hit the subscribe button. Please share this video with your friends. I love you. Thank you so much for watching.